PT, and here are a couple of stretches that you can get into post-run.